everyone, today in my this video I'm gonna show you how you can enable OTG in your device Realme C30s. In this device Realme C30s, if you want to know how we can enable OTG, I'll tell you few tips and tricks that you can use to fix it. Before we start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can fix it. Let's watch.